Recapping a productive session, the Minnesota House Speaker and District 10 representatives held a town hall meeting at the Brainerd Library today. As our Scott Sheehan tells us, they were highlighting their achievements while getting their community's perspective as well.
The last 2 years were a productive term in St. Paul. Legislators turned the deficit into a surplus, created more jobs, and made historic investments.
That's what we did this past session. We got a budget balance that was fair and equitable, that was no gimmicks, that provided a long-term vision, and that's where we started.
I think passing the minimum wage increase was a really big deal for us. It's going to help a lot of people, and this Women's Economic Security Act to even the playing field for women in the workplace is going to make a big difference for people.
I spent a lot of time on rural education and trying to close the gap between, you know, the wealthiest and poorest schools across the state, and unfortunately so many of the poorest schools are in rural parts of the state, you know, like Aiken and Crowan County. And so we were able to reduce that gap by a third in just 2 years after watching it expand for over a decade.
The focus was a lot on Greater Minnesota, and the Speaker and the Majority Leader are to be complimented on that, and we appreciate it because we still have pockets that we need to, you know, improve on in Greater Minnesota.
Politicians say it's important to return home to talk to the community, especially before heading into the election season.
As a representative, getting out and having the ability to communicate what we've done in the legislative session, to answer questions, and to talk about, you know, our vision going forward is particularly important for, you know, those of us who are at least a couple hours from the Capitol.
And we just want to make sure that we're out and talking to people. And also, as we move into the election season, a big part of that is understanding what more they think needs to happen. And so listening to them is important as well.
Right now, the first thing you're looking at in the upcoming session is the transportation bill.
We need to put more money into our roads and bridges, make sure that not only that they're safe and getting better, but increase their capacity as well.
But right now, all eyes are on the fall election. Scott Sheehan, Lakeland News.
And Representative John Ward registered to run in the upcoming election yesterday at the Crowan County Courthouse.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.